Now that it has been moved to March 2nd, we hope that the Supreme Court will correct the error made in the last judgment, because the essence of giving judgment is to give justice.
I think it's quite okay, you know, to calm the tempo in the state. But meanwhile, I still believe that protest is a constitutional right for every person in the Imo line. You have the right to protest whenever you feel concerned over a certain issue. Because of the love and the love we have for the state, we want it to be peaceful. That is why every party must sheathe their sword. Thank you.